Okay, so this is the first video about one of my games. So it's a train crash game, of course. That's the train. I used this GT rail sprinter. I did some modifications so it can work on the rails that they used. So yeah, there it goes. And there it crashes. I'll show more of my games someday. I don't know when. Maybe next video, but yeah, this is my first games that I show off to people. I also forgot to mention that this sign is broken, so you can do poo. Poo simulator or something. I don't know. You can change that sign because I have no idea how to fix it. But yeah, of course I'll link it in the description so you can try it out for yourself. See the mayhem. Also, I forgot to mention that I added something else. For the back car, I added like these windows, these cab windows, because this is like an inbound car, and of course it doesn't have interior, because why would I have the time to add interior? As you can see, there's the developer hammer. There. And yeah, goodbye.